Example 2. Solve the equation including a variable raised to a rational exponent. Solve the equation in which a variable is raised to a rational exponent, x to the 5/4 equals 32. Now, our goal is that we want to solve for x, meaning we want to get x to the first power. So the way to remove the exponent on x is by raising both sides of the equation to a power that is the reciprocal of 5/4, which is 4 over 5. So the first thing we want to do is raise both sides of the equation to 4/5. On the left side, 5/4 times 4/5 is 20 over 20, which gives you an exponent of 1. On this side, we have 32 raised to the 4/5. Using our properties from the previous slide, we can rewrite this as 32 to the 1/5 raised to the 4th power. Well, 32 to the 1/5 is the same thing as the 5th root of 32. Now, let's go ahead and take a look at that on a calculator. Okay, if we can't put in a root to find a 5th root of a particular number, we can come back here and look at this 32 raised to the 1/5. So I'm going to put 32, and then I'm going to click the exponent, and then in parentheses, I'm going to put the exponent 1 divided by 5, and then parentheses, and that's going to give me the value of 2. So you can actually put that in a calculator as a rational exponent to get the result. So we can see that the 5th root of 32 gives you 2, and that's raised to the 4th power. And 2 to the 4th power, let's go ahead and put that in our calculator, gives us 16. So the solution is 16.